Who brought garlic to Europe? Garlic was originally cultivated in Central Asia, but it was the Romans who brought it to Europe. They recognized its medicinal properties and used it for various purposes, including treating infections and boosting immunity. Garlic quickly became a staple in Mediterranean cuisine and spread throughout Europe. Today, it is widely used in cooking all over the world and is known for its strong flavor and numerous health benefits.